Like his father and grandfather, southeastern Virginia landowner Bill Owen loves nature and longleaf pines. So he set aside 1,000 acres of his land as a preserve for the trees.
I was initially going to, for instance, in my will, divide this property amongst all of my first cousins. Well, that's crazy. That destroys everything that my grandfather, my father, and I have done. So I put it all under one easement so it cannot be subdivided ever.
Eastern Virginia longleaf pines were depleted over generations by harvesting, development, pests, and fire suppression. Now Owen is partnering with the U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service and other groups to reestablish the trees.
NRCS has been one of the major figures for funding, certainly, but also your district conservationists have helped determine which soils, which tracts were the ones that would be the most adaptive to longleaf.
We developed a conservation plan to implement the practices needed to go along with his longleaf pine planting.
Partnerships, once again, are important in any sort of conservation effort that you have. No one agency or entity has enough resources, either staff resources or financial resources, to get the job done.
And NRCS says Owen's determination is a major factor in the restoration effort.
He's hands-on. He's not just going to sign up for a program and walk away. He's going to see the program through from start to finish.
Longleaf will live to be 400 years old, and I find that awesome.
For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.